Brush Boy and Pencil Girl. Just a few more swirls. There! A pinkatastic kite!
I can't wait to see how my yellow kite will look flying in the sky.
Oh, I'll get it! Thanks, Pinkalicious! Hi, Raphael! What are you drawing?
A comic book.
Oh, I love comic books! What's it about?
It's about a superhero named Paintbrush Boy!
Paintbrush Boy? Wow!
Paintbrush Boy is zooming around Paintville when he spots trouble. The Spillers are back!
What are the Spillers?
They're the villains who spill all the paint in town, so there isn't any left to paint with.
Oh!
Paintbrush Boy tries to stop the Spillers.
Get them!
But they back him into a paint puddle.
Whoa!
He slips, and the Spillers get away!
What happens next?
I don't know. I haven't finished the story yet.
Maybe Paintbrush Boy calls his other superhero friend to help.
Who?
Pencil Girl!
That's me!
Pencil Girl? I like it! But how does she help Paintbrush Boy?
Let's see.
Hang on, Paintbrush Boy! I'm on my way!
She draws a mop and uses it to mop up the paint.
Ha ha!
Now Paintbrush Boy is free!
Pencil Girl is great! Maybe we can make the comic together!
Yes! We can call it The Adventures of Paintbrush Boy and Pencil Girl!
Yay! So, Paintbrush Boy and Pencil Girl need a plan to stop the Spillers.
Oh, how about this? Paintbrush Boy and Pencil Girl find the Spillers in their secret hideout.
Aha! We found you, Spillers!
We are going to stop you once and for all!
You'll never stop us, Paintbrush Boy and Pencil Girl, because we have this!
What should they do now? Oh, I got it! The Spillers spill the can of paint! It's heading towards Paintbrush Boy and Pencil Girl!
But Pencil Girl thinks fast and draws a door so she and Paintbrush Boy can escape! The Spillers try to chase them, but Pencil Girl uses her eraser head.
Then Paintbrush Boy paints a big black hole under them.
Uh-oh. Whoa!
Down they go! Paintbrush Boy and Pencil Girl save the day!
Hooray! Our comic book is done.
Oh, wait till Jasmine and Lila read this. Let's make copies for all our friends.
Good idea! My mom has a copy machine at Town Hall. She can make copies for everyone. Presenting The Adventures of Paintbrush Boy and Pencil Girl!
By the comic book team of Raphael and Pinkalicious!
This story is so exciting!
I can't wait to see how it ends.
They like it!
Comic book?
Yeah, Daddy rented
to us.
We loved it.
You should make another one. Everyone did like the first one, Pinkalicious.
And we had a lot of fun coming up with the story. Let's do it.
Hooray!
Okay, Raphael, how about in this adventure, Paintbrush Boy and Pencil Girl are on a mission to stop the Scribblers.
Yes!
They scribble through people's drawings so no one can see them. But how are they going to catch the Scribblers?
Pinkalicious, time for dinner.
Aww, but we're right in the middle of our story.
I should go too.
We can finish our comic book tomorrow at the playground.
How will they catch the Scribblers?
Raphael? Where is he? Hi, Jasmine. Hi, Lila. What's that?
It's the new Paintbrush Boy and Pencil Girl comic book.
That can't be right. He finished the comic book without me? Lila gets glasses! Psst, Lila! That's you scoring the winning goal for the Pinksters in our big game tomorrow. And that's us doing our Pinkatastic celebration dance.
Go, Pinksters!
Ahem.
Sorry, Miss Penny.
Okay, girls. I know that you're excited for your soccer game tomorrow, but right now we need to focus on your math game. So maybe one of you could read this math problem out to the rest of the class. Lila?
Me?
Okay. It's 5... 6. I mean, 6 plus... No. Minus a squiggly line equals a banana?
A banana? Okay. Thank you, class. See you next week. Lila, is everything okay? It seemed like you were having trouble reading the math problem off the board.
Well, it's because I couldn't see it.
Oh. Maybe you need glasses.
Yeah, I do. I just got them.
Nice! Try them on. I bet they look great on you. Right, Ms. Penny?
Right. Go on, Lila.
No. It's okay.
Well, then you can wear them the next time you need to read the board. I look forward to seeing them on your face.
Maybe. I don't really need to wear them anyway. Come on, Pinkalicious. We don't want to be late for soccer practice.
Ah! Oh, are you okay?
I'm fine. I definitely did see that. I just saw it too late.
All right, Pinksters, huddle up, huddle up. Our game tomorrow afternoon is huge. So let's practice our secret play one more time.
Yeah! Right!
Pinkalicious dribbles the ball. Then Raphael shows off some skills. Lila is open.
Lila, here it comes.
Are you okay, Lila?
I'm sorry. I just slipped.
Lila, wait. It doesn't matter. Don't worry, Coach. I'll go check on her. Lila! Lila!
Lila!
Oh, there you are.
Hi, Pinkalicious.
Lila, it's okay that you missed the goal. You just slipped.
I didn't miss the goal because I slipped. I missed because I couldn't see the ball without my glasses. I do need to wear them all the time. I just don't want to.
Oh, why not?
Because I just don't like wearing them.
Oh, you don't like them? I guess they are a little plain. Maybe if they were more special?
What do you mean?
Well, there are all kinds of glasses. Rectangular glasses. Circular glasses. Star glasses. All right. Pinkatastic glasses. All we need to do is find you some glasses you feel comfortable in.
But I have to wear this pair.
Which is why we're going to Lilify your glasses.
Lilify?
Come on. We can use things from my Make Things box to make your glasses match your pink amazing personality. Now, let's see. What's your favorite color, Lila?
I like purple.
Purple it is.
Fashion pictures.
Pinkatastic!
Whoa!
Wow!
It's like wearing a garden.
Look at the bows on those shoes!
Ooh! How do they make her skirt so shiny?
They must use a lot of glitter.
What's this?
Jasmine's fashion folder.
I collect pictures of all kinds of outfits from magazines.
Aren't they pink amazing? I wonder who makes these clothes.
A fashion designer.
What's a fashion designer?
Someone who comes up with new ideas for clothing. See here? It started as a sketch, which is a drawing of your idea. Kind of like the sketches I do when I'm thinking of an invention. They help me plan what I want to create. Oh, speaking of inventions, I better get back to work. Have fun!
Thanks, Mommy!
Bye!
Ooh! I really wish I could wear something like that.
Mommy has a really colorful dress sort of like this in her closet. We can dress up and have our own fashion show.
I love fashion shows.
Let's go upstairs and see what we can find.
like my hat?
It's divine.
Simply fabulous.
Girls, what are you doing?
We're going to have a fashion show. Oh, I'm sorry, Mommy. I should have asked first.
Well, you've got plenty of dress-up clothes in your room, Pinkalicious. Hat, please. Have a good time.
We will.
Do you like my outfit?
It's great, but it doesn't exactly look like the outfits in the fashion folder.
Can you imagine what it would be like to make clothes like those? Totally incredible! Feathers! Ruffles! Bows! Oh, and the feathers are unique! And the ruffles are so floaty! It's an original designed by moi, Pinkalicious! We should make our own outfits!
We could be fashion designers!
And have a real fashion show in our backyard!
Great idea!
Let's do it!
I think we're going to need more than this.
Oh, don't forget sequins! And a stapler. Oh, and tape.
Mommy says it's okay to use whatever we find in the cabinet.
Let's see. Napkins, cupcake liners, tin foil. They're kind of like cloth.
These coffee filters could be fun. And paper plates. We can cut them into shapes.
We could use these spoons and straws. Let's see. What else?
Hey, this pasta looks like bows. It's just like the shoe in the picture.
Wow! You know, we don't have to make things just like the pictures in the folder. We can make whatever we want.
These cupcake liners can make a pretty design. What are you going to make, Pinkalicious?
The most beautiful pink dress you've ever seen with this!
A bubble wrap dress? Perfect!
What are you guys doing?
Hey, you're stepping on my dress. Don't worry, it's not my dress yet. I'm gonna make one for our fashion show.
A fashion show? Can I be in it?
Sure, but you have to make something to wear.
I can do that!
We can invite everyone to the show.
We can make a pink runway.
And have music.
It's going to be pinkatastic.
That are delicious.
Lost voice. Today, our class is practicing for our concert.
Me, may, mama, moo.
Very nice! We're getting our voices all warmed up and ready to sing our song. Now let's try this exercise.
The lips, the teeth, the tip of the tongue. La.
The lips, the teeth, the tip of the tongue.
La.
The lips, the teeth, the tip of the tongue.
La.
The lips, the teeth, the tip of the tongue.
La.
The lips, the teeth, the tip of the tongue.
Oh, well done, everyone. Now that our voices are all warmed up, time to practice our song for the concert. Ready, sing.
Sing a song, all the joy it can bring.
Wait, stop. Oh, I love your enthusiasm, class. But remember, you need to sing lightly, not too loudly, so you don't strain your voice. Like this. Singing a song, oh, the joy it can bring. Try again.
Singing a song, oh, the joy it can bring. You feel so happy whenever you sing. It lifts you up.
Nice job, Karinya.
Thanks, Mommy.
Now, it is my delight to introduce our next group of performers to you.
everyone. Please give a warm welcome to Miss Penny's class.
You'll be great, Pinkalicious. Remember, your joy of singing always shines through.
Good luck, Pinkalicious.
Thanks!
Ready, sing.
Sing a song, or the joy can bring. You feel so happy whenever you sing. It lifts you up and takes you away to a place where it's always a sparkly day. No matter how you sing, you can't go wrong. Sing it, sing along.
Joy of singing always.
Hey, Pinkalicious, how's your drawing going?
I think it's about to get a lot better.
Did you really need the machine to do that?
No, but it's much more fun with the machine. And I really like my painting now. I looked like I was frowning before, but now I'm smiling.
It's just the best!
Oh, careful! Whoa!
Whoops! Sorry about that.
Pinkalicious!
Pink!